Hot boy guy,
what's up here?
So hang on, come forward, you're so few words.
So that one didn't work. One.
And present the man of match to the Italian player. Firstly, once again, thanks Emily. Tough day, it's a hard day for footy. It's hard to get over the season, it's been done, but it's a credit to you, it's the way he's played, you know, the outside. It's always good playing for your culture and your heritage and your nation, and you know, I'm taking hats off to you that you put your hands up for that, because there's nothing better. To our guys, same deal, we knew they'll come today and put their best foot forward because they are representing their country. So tough game, I just talked to them, they said, you know, far side, got over 40 and one over, but no, these guys are a lot younger than a few of these guys, so stick with it. Thanks again.
Thanks, Kurt. And the player of the game for the Italian side is number 9, Josh Natale. Thanks, Kurt. Liam, do you want to come forward, please? Say a few words. Just want to say thanks to the West Rams. It was an unbelievable performance day for you guys. You played really well. That was tough as well. That was a great performance from our boys. As the previous coach said, there's a few young guys here, so well done to you boys. It was a really great and mature footy match, boys, and you know, you guys should be going well and you've used up to your performance as well, okay? So well done, thank you so much.
Thanks, Liam.